ball, and Rosario moves up. He ran with the pitch. There goes the runner, and the throw to second's not going to get Rosario. That's his second stolen base in the series. Yeah, I was looking at him over there. He knocked over Scudero. Scudero is okay. And I was thinking, all right, he may go if it gets to 1-2. And the sneak attack on the two-strike count and Rosario. Well,
now he has two in this game.